Home in Brentwood today. The top of the pull-down attic stairs are split out and have been tried to be repaired with baling wire, and we're missing the fasteners in the sidearm brackets here and the header brackets. These should be corrected before they're used. This is Steve Traylor with A+ Home Inspections.